Hello, sir. I'm here to pick up my car. I dropped it off for an oil change.
Yeah, about that. When we was doing your oil change, we found out that the back left window doesn't work, so you probably shouldn't drive your car.
Come again?
Yeah, back left window. It won't roll down, so just don't drive your car.
The back left window has...
Yeah, don't drive it. It's an integral part of the car's overall system. That'll be $800. If a car mechanic told you that you couldn't drive your car because the back left window wouldn't roll down, you'd probably call him a stupid asshat and take your car somewhere else. But when a doctor tells you that you have a little bit of wrist pain or a little bit of knee pain, that you should avoid all exercise, most people are just like, hey, you're the boss, doc. Okay, bye. Listen, if you're dealing with a little bit of wrist pain or a little bit of knee pain, there are always ways to modify and train around your injury and still do something so you're getting some sort of training effect as opposed to not doing anything at all. If you've got a lower body injury, do something for your upper body. If you've got an upper body injury, do something for your lower body. Completely avoiding exercise because you're hurting is a definite way to regress even further when you get healthy. There's always ways to modify and train around an injury.